so scared right now. I just want to say to the family of my cameraman, Kenny, I am so sorry. This was my interview. My story. It's all my fault.
Hell no! You are not hypnotizing me again!
There's one way to do it.